This is by Alexander Fimister Proctor. And it sort of got dumped in our lap quite casually. An antique dealer in Dallas called Dr. Stewart and said that he had a very nice statue of an Indian on a horse. Would we be interested? And the name is on it, and so Rick asked him who was the artist, and he said, oh, somebody named Proctor. Rick said, send it over. Well, he arrived, and it was in a terrible shape. It was dirty. It had to be cleaned. You don't dare touch a patination like this, but it was just getting wiping off the house paint. It had apparently been sitting in the painting the ceiling, and it dropped down on it. Proctor was a contemporary of Remington's, but outlived him by 50 years. Well, this was done in Paris, and it won a gold medal at the Paris Exposition in 1900. It is a masterwork. I mean, he is a warrior, sure of what he's doing. The horse is ready to go. But it's a very noble work of art, I think.